students, welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshita Kale and today we will learn English. Come on students, let us begin our lesson. Subject is English of standard 3rd and name of the lesson is Yes, I hope you came to know correct. That is number 36, Gadge Maharaj. Yes, dear children, hear this lesson. Gadge Maharaj tells us about the life history of Gadge Maharaj. Okay, now this is called as biography. Means a person writes about the life history of another person. Got that? It is called as biography. So we can say here it is the biography of Gadge Maharaj. Okay? Let us read this. See here, you can see Gadge Baba in this picture. Gadge Baba was a modern saint. A saint means Mahan Purush. Okay? Gadge Baba was a modern saint. He lived many years ago but he is still remembered for the work he did in thousands of places. Got this? He is still remembered because of his good work. Okay? Hard work. Now, what did he look like? वो कैसे दिखते थे, कैसे थे? ओके, नाउ यू कैन सी गाड़गे बाबा इन दिस पिक्चर. नाउ वी विल राइट. ही हैड सिल्वर हेयर, यू कैन सी हियर, ब्राउन आईज एंड फेयर स्किन. गोरा था. ओके, बिग टॉल एंड स्टाउट बॉडी. सो सी, यू कैन सी हियर, बिग टॉल एंड स्टाउट बॉडी, हेल्दी थे. गॉट दिस? ही रैप्ड अ लुंगी अराउंड द वेस्ट एंड वोर अ टॉर्न बट क्लीन शर्ट. वो क्या पहनते थे? लुंगी. सी हियर, यू कैन सी दिस इज अ लुंगी, इजंट इट? ही रैप्ड अ लुंगी अराउंड द वेस्ट एंड वोर अ टॉर्न बट क्लीन शर्ट. सी, उनका शर्ट कितना क्लीन है, फटा हुआ है लेकिन बहुत क्लीन रहता था. अ क्लोथ शू अडोन वन फुट वाई द अदर फुट वॉज मेनी टाइम्स बेर. नाउ हियर यू कैन सी अ क्लोथ शू बट हियर नथिंग इज देयर, मीन्स इट इज बेर फुट. गॉट दिस? He always carried a bowl and a stick. See, in his right hand you can see a bowl, earthen bowl, right? Mitti ka bowl. Aur usko kya bolte? Gadge. And this is a stick, lakdi, right? He always carried a bowl and a stick. Because of this bowl or gadge, people started calling him Gadge Baba or Gadge Maharaj. Yes, dear children, he always used to carry this earthen bowl in one hand and stick in the other hand. So, all the people started him to call as Gadge Baba. वो कौन था? वो तो गाड़गे हाथ में रहता है ना, वो गाड़गे बाबा. Like that, they started to call him Gadge Baba. You know, in Marathi, Gadge means bowl. Earthen bowl, isn't it? मिट्टी का बर्तन. Okay, got this? His real name was Debuji Jingraji Janorkar. Yes, his token name was Gadge Baba or Gadge Maharaj. But his real name was Debuji Jingraji Janorkar. Unka sachi ka naam kya tha? Debuji Jingraji Janorkar. But sab log unko kaise bulate the? गाड़गे बाबा, क्योंकि उनके हाथ में गाड़गे रहता था. हम लोग हमेशा ऐसे ही करते हैं ना, किसी को एक नाम रख देते हैं उनका अपियरेंस से, करेक्ट, लाइक दैट, ओके। गाड़गे बाबा नेवर स्टेड लॉन्ग इन वन प्लेस, ही स्लेप्ट ओनली ऑन अ रफ ब्लैंकेट एंड यूज्ड ओनली हिज ओन आर्म एज अ पिलो। वो एक प्लेस पे कभी ज्यादा वक्त नहीं रहते थे, ओके, एंड ही स्लेप्ट ओनली ऑन अ रफ ब्लैंकेट। यू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ब्लैंकेट? कंबल। रफ ब्लैंकेट के ऊपर ही यूज्ड टू स्लीप एंड ही यूज्ड ओनली हिज ओन आर्म एज अ पिलो। पिलो करके अपने हाथ को ही वो यूज करते थे। ही रोम्ड फ्रॉम विलेज टू विलेज स्प्रेडिंग हिज मैसेज ऑफ क्लीनलीनेस, ह्यूमैनिटी एंड इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ एजुकेशन। यू केम टू नो दैट गाड़गे बाबा नेवर स्टेड लॉन्ग इन वन प्लेस, इजंट इट? ही यूज्ड टू रोम फ्रॉम विलेज टू विलेज, एक प्लेस पे कभी नहीं रहते थे वो ज्यादा वक्त, और किधर घूमते थे? हर गांव में घूमते रहते थे, एक गांव से दूसरे गांव में घूमते रहते थे। देन एट दैट टाइम ही यूज्ड टू स्प्रेड द मैसेज ऑफ क्लीनलीनेस, humanity and importance of education. You know the meaning of cleanliness, saaf safai, right? And humanity means manaviyata. Manaviyata means hum sab bhai behne hai, hum sab bhai bhai hai. Hum logon ko ek dusre ki madad karna chahiye. Like that means humanity. Okay? And importance of education. शिक्षा की महत्व, इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ एजुकेशन। गॉट दिस? ही लाइक्ड भजन कीर्तन एंड टीचिंग पीपल। सी हाउ यू लाइक टू लिसन टू द म्यूजिक और टू डांस और टू रोम अराउंड लाइक दैट। ही लाइक्ड भजन कीर्तन एंड टीचिंग पीपल। भजन मीन्स यू नो प्रेजिंग द गॉड थ्रू सॉन्ग्स, करेक्ट? भजन। Kirtan means here they tell the story about God and they tell something importance about the place and all that. Okay, Kirtan in through the songs. Okay, that is called Kirtan. And teaching people. He liked to teach the people. He liked to give knowledge to the people. Okay. His kirtans used to be very lively. He would not simply give lectures. Yes, dear children, he used to do kirtans. He used to tell the stories of God or any important persons to the audience or to the people. But he would not simply give the lectures. Then what happens? If you go on giving the lectures, what happens? The audience will feel bored. What he used to do? He would often put questions to the audience to keep up their interest. He used to ask some questions in between the kirtans. Okay? Now, then he would show them how absurd they were in their words and actions. Means he would show them how differently they act and how differently they do the actions. Here one example we will go through. Now Gadge Baba in at Kirtan place. Okay, know that he used to ask the questions to the audience to keep up their interest, isn't it? Now here we will fill this by using one example. He used to ask, okay, how many gods are there? One of the audience used to answer, one. Then he used to ask, you worship Khandoba, Masoba, Viroba and Vittal and so on. You worship many more, don't you? The audience said, yes. Then you are actions show that you believe that there are a number of gods. And yet, you said a little while ago that you worship one god. Were you asleep then? He asked that man. Then, the audience would be taken by surprise. Arey haan, just now I said only one god is there, but we worship so many gods. Means we are telling one thing and we are doing the another thing. Like this, they realized. Then they would listen more attentively to the Baba. Baba would say, you offer things to God in return for His favor, don't you? Yes, please. Please, God, let me pass in this exam, then I will offer you one big chocolate. Like this you tell na, to the God. Like that, he said, you offer things to God in return for His favor, don't you? Audience said, yes, we do. Then he asked, and don't you say, God, my child is ill, please make him well. I will offer you a goat. In village area, this happens easily. They offer a goat, they offer a hen, they offer cattle to God in return for His favor. The people said, yes, we do. Then he asked, and don't you say that if God lets go the two-legged child, you will offer him in return a four-legged animal? Yes, we do, said the audience. Then he asked, why? Can God, who created this world, be so cruel? Can He be so greedy? Can He be bribed? Yes, they said, no. Do you think killing and eating one of the God's creatures will please Him? Will He bless you for that? He asked. Then the audience would realize how wrong their thinking was. They would promise to be more thoughtful. Yes, like this, he used to make the people alert about the different things. After the kirtan, people flocked to touch Gadge Baba's feet, but he wouldn't allow anyone to do that. He didn't like people touching his feet. As soon as the kirtan was over, he sped away, leaving the crowds far behind. Develop good qualities. That's all. There is no point in touching my feet, he said. For this, you work hard and develop good qualities. Don't touch my feet. He used to say these words. Baba followed one rule to the end of his life. Wherever he went, be it a village, town or small settlement, he asked for sturdy brooms. See, this is a sturdy broom, means strong broom, jhadu. Okay, strong jhadu. Spades, see, this is a spade, supri bolte hai na hum log. Spade and pans, see, this kachra utane ke liye pans. Okay, he used to ask for sturdy brooms, spades and pans. Okay, in every village or town or a small settlement, wherever he go. Then he would sweep and clean the whole area. Soon other people joined him, but he did not wait for that to happen. He started sweeping and cleaning the place himself. And if any bystander tried to go to Baba while he was busy in his work, that person would get a smack of the broom on the back. You can see here, right? You don't do any of this work yourself. And when somebody else tries to do it, you put yourself in the way. Move aside. See how nice and welcoming this village looks when it is clean. Yes, dear children, you know this is a map of Maharashtra. Yes, here we can see this is a Pandharpur in Solapur. Okay, and see this is Nasik. Can you see here round? Okay, Nasik, and here you can see in Pune the places Dehu and Alandi. Here in these holy places, the work Gargi Baba did in these places. Okay, he himself worked hard, asked for help, and built free boarding places, ghats on the rivers, and water spouts. Here we can see this is Sri Sant Gargi Baba College of Engineering and Technology, Bhusawal. Here one more you can see, Sant Gargi Baba Amravati University. Because he spread the message of importance of education, isn't it? And you can see this Sant Gargi Baba Dharmashala Nasik, means free boarding. Okay? Here you can see, for the poor, helpless, disabled, and the needy, he started places that offered food free of cost. Old age homes. Okay? Yes, we came to know that he built schools, colleges, and hostels for children. Right? And he saw God in the poor and miserable people. Serving these people was his way of serving God. Got this, children? Yes. Now we will go through 10 commandments of Gargi Maharaj, means 10 principles of Gargi Maharaj. Okay, this is out of the book. See, food to hungry, jo bhookha hai usko khana do. Water to thirsty, jo paisa hai usko pani do. Clothes to naked, jiske paas kapde nahi hai usko kapde do. Education to poor children, गरीब बच्चों को शिक्षण दो. Okay? Shelter to homeless, जिसके पास घर नहीं है उनको shelter दो. Medicine to blind, handicapped and diseased, जो blind है means जो अंधा है, जो अपाहिज है, जो बीमार है उनको दवाई दो. Employment to unemployed, जिसके पास काम नहीं है उनको काम दो. प्रोटेक्शन टू डम एनिमल्स, जो बात नहीं कर सकते मीन्स एनिमल्स को रक्षण कर, रक्षण दो, प्रोटेक्शन दो. ओके, मैरिज ऑफ यंग पुअर बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स, जो बहुत गरीब लड़का लड़की रहते हैं उनका शादी में मदद करो. करेज टू डिस्ट्रेस एंड द फ्रस्ट्रेटेड, जो डिस्ट्रेस हो चुके रहते हैं और फ्रस्ट्रेट हो चुके रहते हैं उनको धैर्य दो. ओके, लाइक दीज ही यूज्ड टू से, मींस दीज आर नथिंग बट द 10 कमांडमेंट्स और द 10 प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ गाड़ी महाराज. इसलिए उनको मॉडर्न सेंट कहते हैं. करेक्ट, महापुरुष. यस, नाउ हियर सी दिस, डेथ एंड लेगेसी. Maharaj died on December 20, 1956 on his way to Amravati on the banks of river Pedhi near Valgaon. Okay? Unka death ho gaya kabhi December 20, 1956 ko. The government of India has started a Sant Gargi Baba Swachhata Abhiyan in 2000-2001 in his honor. This program awards prizes to villagers who maintain clean villages. Yes, 2000-2001 mein Sant Gargi Baba Swachhata Abhiyan, this started from the government. Okay? And the villagers who keep their villages clean, they get the prizes. Okay? See, this is a scene of the village. Here the people, we can see they are cleaning their village, isn't it? They are trying to keep their village clean, right? This is the teachings of Sant Gadge Maharaj. Yes, dear children, just now we read the biography of Sant Gadge Maharaj. Okay? Now we will move to the hard words. See this, adorn. Is the meaning of adorn? See here, decorated with. Decorate karna. Sajana. Sajana. Okay? Bear. Bear food. Right? Bear means without any covering. Okay? Bare food means no covering to the or no shoe to the foot. Audience. Audience, see this. These are called audience. People who gather to listen to something. Prekshak bolte, that is audience. Okay? Next, flocked. Flocked means gathered. एक साथ जमा होना फ्लॉक ओके नेक्स्ट बाईस्टैंडर सी दिस पिक्चर वन मैन इज हर्ट हियर एंड रेस्ट ऑल दे आर लुकिंग एट हिम दे आर नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग सी पर्सन स्टैंडिंग नियर बट नॉट टेकिंग पार्ट इन व्हाट इज हैपनिंग देन दे आर कॉल्ड एज बाईस्टैंडर Okay? Only they are observing the situation. They are not interfering or they are not helping who is facing problem. Okay? Next, sturdy. Sturdy means strong. What is the meaning of sturdy? Sturdy means strong. He used to ask sturdy brooms from the villagers. Means strong brooms. Right? Now we will move to the question answer part. Okay? Answer the following questions in a few lines. These are from your textbook. Number 1. What did Gadge Baba look like? Wo kaise dikhte the? You know that Gadge Baba had silver hair, brown eyes, fair skin, big, tall and stout body. Right? This is there in the textbook. Second question. Why did people call him Gadge Baba? Sabhi log unko Gadge Baba karke kyun bulate the? Unka real naam Gadge Baba tha? No. Right? उनको गाड़गे बाबा करके क्यों बुलाते थे? Yes, come on, tell me. Yes, you are right. गाड़गे बाबा always carried a bowl and a stick. Because of this bowl or a गाड़गे, people started calling him गाड़गे बाबा or गाड़गे महाराज. Correct? Third one, what message did Gadge Baba spread? You know that he used to roam from village to village spreading one message. What was that? You will write here, Gadge Baba roamed from village to village spreading his message of cleanliness, humanity, and importance of education. Cleanliness, humanity and importance of education. These three were the message spread by Gadge Baba. Correct? Remember these: cleanliness, humanity, and importance of education. Fourth question. Why did Gadge Baba speed away after the kirtan? Kirtan hote hi wo nikal jati the. क्यों क्यों ऐसे करते थे वो? एक मिनट भी उधर खड़े नहीं रहते थे, भाग जाते थे उधर से. Why? Very good. Let us write here. Gadge Baba sped away after the kirtan because he didn't like people touching his feet. Yes. सब लोग उनको पैर पढ़ने के लिए भागते थे उनके पीछे. सो वो गाड़गे बाबा को पसंद नहीं था, इसके लिए वो क्या करते थे, जैसे ही कीर्तन खत्म होता था उधर से निकल जाते थे. राइट? सिया गाड़गे बाबा स्पेड अवे आफ्टर द कीर्तन बिकॉज ही डिडंट लाइक पीपल टचिंग हिज फीट. फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन. Wherever he went, what did Gadge Baba do? Wherever he went, जिधर भी जाते थे वो क्या करते थे? Yes, wherever he went, Gadge Baba asked for sturdy brooms, spades and pans. Correct? Then he would sweep and clean the whole area. Yes. You know this, correct? He used to ask for sturdy brooms, supri means spades and pans. And then he would sweep, jhadu maar dete the pura and clean karte the. Pura area mein jhadu maar ke clean karte the. Right? Last question. What was Gadge Baba's way of serving God? वो God को कैसे serve करते थे, God को सेवा कैसे देते थे? What was Gadge Baba's way of serving God? Answer: Gadge Baba saw God in the poor and miserable people. Serving these people was his way of serving God. गाड़ी बाबा हर पुअर गरीब और दीन लोगों में भगवान को देखते थे. सो उन्होंने क्या सोचा, इनकी सेवा ही भगवान की सेवा. गॉट दैट? गाड़ी बाबा सॉ गॉड इन द पुअर एंड मिजरेबल पीपल. सर्विंग दीज पीपल वॉज हिज वे ऑफ सर्विंग गॉड. गॉट दिस चिल्ड्रन? हियर वन activity for you. See, read this. List the different ways in which you can help to keep your home and school clean. You know that Gadge Baba liked cleanliness, isn't it? Here, he wants you to be clean and he also wants you to keep your home and school clean. As dear children, you know how to keep your home and how to keep your school clean, isn't it? Right. Then try to make a list of different ways in which you can help to keep your home and school clean. For example, number one, at your school, okay? You can keep your place clean. You can put the waste papers and pencil sharpenings in the dustbin and not putting under the bench or desk. Right? And at home, you can keep your things, whatever belongs to you, in proper place. Right? Like this, you can help your parents as well as school authorities to keep your house and school clean. Then, try to make a list. Okay? Thank you, dear children. Children, please try to read the biography of Gadge Maharaj twice. Okay? Take care. Thank you very much for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon to get new updated videos.